Here's another reason to exercise. Researchers at Joslin Diabetes Center have seen that after regular exercise, unhealthy white fat starts to look like metabolically active brown fat.
We know that exercise has very important effects on the heart and muscles, but exercise is affecting every tissue in the body, and now we have some really strong data to show that fat, which we think of sort of as a bad tissue, can actually function in a positive way.
Doctors Lori Goodyear and Kristen Stanford used both human and animal models to show that, as a result of regular exercise training, white fat increases its metabolic activity. Transplanting that trained fat into a sedentary animal model also showed beneficial metabolic effects.
We're seeing the effects of adipose tissue affecting skeletal muscle, affecting brown adipose tissue, and having whole body affecting whole body glucose homeostasis.
The trained white fat had more than 1,000 newly activated genes specializing in a revved up metabolism.
So this really shows that exercise really improves your overall metabolic health, and that the effects of exercise, which are typically attributed to skeletal muscle, can actually improve adipose tissue function. So even if we're not seeing changes in body mass, we're actually seeing that the fat, when you exercise, become more metabolically active and healthier.
Being able to make white fat act like brown fat could have clinical implications through good fat transplantation or fat-changing pills.
Another research area we have going on in the lab right now is to really try to identify proteins that are changing within the trained fat, proteins that are being secreted from this fat, with the idea that these could potentially become targets for therapeutic treatments. But I always like to emphasize that exercise training affects so many tissues throughout the body. To make one pill that's going to mimic all the effects of exercise, I think, is very difficult to do. But I think there are possibilities to activate some of the proteins that we know are activated by exercise that could help in the treatment of diabetes or other metabolic diseases.